Good morning, YouTubers. This is Hair Model For You, and today I'm coming to you with a lace wig. I couldn't resist. I mean, it's been so long, and I was like, okay, I'm going to do a lace wig. I'm going to get a lace wig. Then I was just like, I don't want one. I'm scared of the glue. Well, today, I'm going to try it. Okay, so today I got Equal Free Tress Lace Front Salma number one, and this is how she looks. Yeah, the hair is a little square. It's a wet and wavy look. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and I'm going to cut the lace, and then after that I'll be back with my installation. Some of the tools that I used was 91% alcohol, and what I'm going to do with that is I'm just going to take a cotton swab. And I'm just going to clean around my edges with that cotton swab. Next, I'm going to take my Salon Pro Extreme Hold. Now, only reason I got this is because I might try Mrs. Lola or Miss Lola's cream. But I just want to make sure I like lace fronts before I go and buy expensive cream. Now, this one was $14.99. I don't know if that's expensive or not, because I'm not into the lace arena. So I'm going to try that. What they want me to do with this is they want me to go in an upward motion, line my edges, and wait for it to be tacky. And once it's tacky, not sticky, I let it dry for about 3 minutes, and then I come back and then I apply the lace front. You can see what I did was just braid my hair in some big plaits, and I took the net that I received on the wig. And I just took the net and put that net around my head because I didn't want a hot stocking cap on my head. I don't know if you guys can see my edges, but they go kind of far down on my forehead. So I am a little scared on how that wig is going to look, because I'm going to have to put it kind of down on my forehead. So I will be back next with showing you how I cut the lace. And after that, as you can see, I have placed the paper towel under the lace portion of the wig. I'm going to use that as a guide. I'm going to take my cutting shears and I'm going to cut around the hairline of the wig. Once I've completed that, I will be back with the installation. Hello! Okay, so I just applied the glue around my edges. And I'm waiting for 3 minutes. I'm fanning it so it can dry. Okay, and another thing is I did actually go and just go ahead and put on the wig cap. I was kind of nervous. This is my first time watching other YouTubers. They did it. So I'm like, you know what, hair model, you don't need to go out on your own on this one. You just need to follow directions and just do it as is. So I will be back once this gets tacky, about 3 minutes, and I'll start my... Hello! Okay, you can see what I did was pin the hair back. Put it in a ponytail, and you'll see I have all these clips going around it. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this. They have little combs in the inside. I'm going to pull it forward, stick the comb in, and then apply to the glue. Okay? So I'm going to do that. Unfortunately, I don't have a tripod, so I have to keep on going in and out, and I'm showing you the results. I will get a tripod very soon, so you guys can see me do the full tutorial. Okay, I will. Hi YouTube, this is Hair Model For You, and I'm back with the final look. You can see it's all glued. I try to take off most of the glue from my edges. It's still parts on here that are kind of shady, but for my first time, you know, it is what it is. This hair is really big. I just try to cut a little bit off, not to make it so boxy looking, because it was really boxy looking. And this is it. So I will probably be back with a couple of pictures, but today I think I'm just going to wear it back in a ponytail. That's it, back in a ponytail. Well, thank you guys for watching. You guys be good to yourself. Oh, baby, I love you guys so much.
You know, I'ma come right to the chase, huh? Some women were made, but me, myself, I like to think that I was created for a special purpose. Now, what's more special than you? You feel me? It's home, baby, let's get lost. You don't need to call into work 'cause you the boss. For real, want you to show me how.